Good night, namaste. We are making unique shebe butter today, all right? I make these videos, like I said, to show you guys that I make my own products, okay? We are not like Benny Harlem. We do not buy things from Walmart in the beauty supply store, taking the labels off, putting our labels on. No, we are making it. This is why I do these videos up and live, all right? So this is unique shebe butter. It has my daughter there before I had another picture, but I'm like, wait. I don't know her. I know her though. This is my daughter. And I know that her hair has really worked because this is my child. I do her hair. Okay? So you could see the difference between her fro. I couldn't put all the pictures from when it was, you know, small, then medium, then big, and it's guys now. Oh gosh. Okay? But these are real pictures. So I just wanted to have somebody real on there, okay? And this is my shebe butter, okay? This is it, baby, all right? As you can see, okay, you can put this, this in the fridge, okay? That's what I was gonna say. You can put this in the fridge if you want. All right, that's where I have mine stored. Okay, it's not gonna melt away, guys. But I'm okay. I keep mine fresh, so I'm just saying if you want yours, keep yours fresh. All right, when you buy yours from Unique's shebe butter, because I don't know about nobody else shebe butter, but I know about mine's, and y'all gonna see me make it. I know my shit works. My daughter here. Okay, so that's one of the shebe butters. Right, there, so you got the good honey, okay? Also, it's good for your scalp, good for your face, good for your skin, period, point blank, okay? Honey is good, too, all right? So, just know that it's, you know, nothing but the good things down. Only. So, like I said, I already had my shebe powder over here boiling. It's done boiling. Okay, it's been finished. So, I just had it sitting there. All right, being poured in. It's right here, guys. All right. So, it's about to get a little messy. Messy. My apron match my kitchen, red and black. Big up Papa Legba. This is colors. Y'all know Papa Legba issue. All right, now you know. Okay, this here. This every player. But we're gonna put it away. Even though we're not making no food still. All right, this is, you don't wanna be aggravated. Like making this good thing them. This is why nobody has, you understand, nobody has time for this. Cause I didn't have time for it. But I you know, I had time when the pandemic came, you know. I just stepped up my game with my customers them so I can provide them with the best service, all right, that they can't get nowhere else. So they can say this, they can say that, oh, but I know my shit works. Okay. Like, and I have reviews. Alright. I grew my niece here, my daughter here, and my you know, and some other people. They already had here, it just made it more healthy, okay? So basically I want to show y'all. Okay, this is the Shebe. I don't want to move my phone. This is the Shebe in here, okay? As y'all can see, it's brown. Okay. I'm going to pour it out. Okay. I know you can probably see a little bit. So, but, okay, y'all going to see on the spoon. Y'all going to see on the spoon, okay? So, this is the Shebe powder. As you can see it on the spoon. Y'all see the Shebe? That's the Shebe in there, okay? But you don't want to, that's not going to go, it's going to go in the Shebe butter, but we don't want the powder in the Shebe butter. No, no, no. This is why I don't sell the powder no more. Because the powder is too damn messy, okay? It's too messy. And it takes up too much time to put in your hair. So I stopped selling it. But that sold out quick anyway. Okay, when I did have it, that sold out pretty quickly. Okay, so I also have some secret ingredients up in here and the Shebe powder. Okay, like I said, I put my hair oil in here also, okay? So you getting the fucking best, baby. Look at that. You can't really see. You can't really see. But this phone about to die. That phone about to die. Alright, so as y'all see the Shebe, right? I know y'all see that Shebe coming out. Look at all that Shebe. All that, and it's more in there, stuck in there. I mean, it's not stuck, but you see? Y'all see that Shebe, baby? That's that fucking Chad Africa shit. Y'all know about that. If you don't know, you better do your research. All right, so all of this Shebe oil, okay, is going in the Shebe butter. This is, okay, this is how we're making the butter. All of that goodness is dripping in there. This is what's going to make your hair grow, shine, all right, and conditioning, all right. Like I said, you can use unique Shebe butter for a hair mask. You can use it as grease. You can use it as conditioner. You can use it, you know, just because you want to fucking use it. All right. So all of that is going in there, y'all. All right. I'm just showing y'all. This shit is real. Nobody's not buying nothing from the store and putting their labels on it. We in here cooking up the good things, them. All right, Unique Creations. Unique's your unique here. And things is not a fraud. And this is the things, them. The Shebe butter, the lashes, the sea moss, the elderberry. Those the things, okay, that I have, the other things. So we want to make sure we get all of that in there, baby. Drip, 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 drop. Drippity drop. Drip, drop. Drippity drop. All right, hopefully this video will end. I have enough storage because this is going on YouTube. Yes, because I'm on my Facebook. Okay, in case y'all want to follow me. All right, on Unique Shioni Care. Or you can follow my group, Unique Shebe Butter for Rapid Hair Growth. I have a Facebook hair group. Okay, because this is never gonna go out of, this is not a trend. Okay, this is always gonna be something that you need, essential, just like Unique Shioni Pearls and Steam. That's essential. You're gonna always need that. It's not a trend. It's not gonna come in and go out of style next year, because you always gotta detox your yoni. All right, I'm saving lives, I'm saving yonis. Okay, so I want to make sure I get all of that in there. All of that in there. So after that, I just squeeze Louise. All right, and this is making sure none of that, you know, should be able to come out. But like I said, I was selling the powder sold out really fast, okay? And like I said, it's too messy and too much. All right,
too messy and too much. I mean, obviously, I do got Chevy butter left, but what I was selling is this, okay, it's gone. That shit is hair crack, bitch. That, I gotta have, all right, I gotta have some. So I do, all right, I just don't have enough to sell, but I do have Chevy, but, Chevy butter. I do have Chevy powder, okay, don't get it twisted, guys. Now, if you want to get the powder, then you can request it, but I don't sell it no more, okay? But, of course, I gotta have the powder if I'm making the butter. Okay, and that shit is very expensive, the real one. So it's so, y'all know what I'm talking about. It was expensive, okay? And it's from Chad motherfucking Africa. So I got that. I sold, you know, and then I had, because it's expensive, bitch. It's not cheap. The real shit is not cheap. The fake shit, you could go try to get it, all right? But you need to get the real shit, all right? So look at all of that Chevy oil that came out. The real deal. Look at that. This is the Chevy powder. No gimmicks, no fraud, no lies. This is the Chevy powder. Look at that. From Chad motherfucking Africa, baby. Go look it up. Look at that. Okay, so that's awesome. So we can move on to the next step. That's done. Right, take this off. Okay, so now I'm gonna show y'all real quick. I don't want this video to cut off. We're about to stir it up. What happened to my goddamn music? Oh my gosh, I'm about to get started. Hold on, I know I can't see. I need y'all to see. I need y'all to see what's going on. Shopping. All right. All right, come on, back. I'm going to use soap. Let's stir it up. Stir it up. A little time. Alright, gonna stay with the first. Ah!
Oh my goodness!
Yeah, see, I told y'all this shit is messy. That never happened to me though. This is the first time, bitch. I'm glad I had this apron on. I'm a full bitch. All right, God, hold on. Alright, I'm gonna take my time because I don't want to get my shirt messed up, my Unicione canteens. So let me take my time because it's hard. It's hard. So, and then I just put the oil in there. Maybe I should have put in the hot. You see? Maybe I should have put it in the hot instead of warm. Come on, yo. Alright, guys. Told y'all this is messy. It can get messy. I just want to soften it up. And I'm gonna make another video after, you understand, like when it turned into cream, because I gotta put this back in the fridge. But I just want to show y'all what's a guan. This has to go back inside. If I had my wig on, I would just put this in my hair, you know? But I got this wig on. I don't want to do that. Goodness. I got turmeric. That's what it looked like. All right, and I don't know if y'all know about this too. This is good too. Fungal Greek is good for your hair too. Okay, that's another. I'm giving y'all all the secrets, okay? But not really. Okay, but that's another one of my secrets. All right, make your hair grow. Alright, that's that good secret in there. Alright, if you caught it, good. If not, you gotta cop yours. Your Chevy butter to get all the benefits. So I know I miss some herbs, but the ones I told y'all, alright, definitely in the mix. mix all of that in there, all of it. Because we got to put this back inside the refrigerator. Then we got to take it back out and prepare it, all right? For my customers. I just want to show y'all I'm hand making this, all right? I'm hand making this. I'm going to do it up close and personal in a minute. I just want to mix this all around. I don't want to miss nothing. We made a mess, but we got it. It's the trials and tribulation you gotta go through, you know? But next time I know what to do. I never put it in there, that never happened. Cause I usually put it in there when it's like warm, but not too warm. It was too warm. I put it in there when it's like hot, but not too hot, like warm hot. So it melts when it goes directly in. Cause nobody got time to clean up no goddamn on this mess. Yeah. All right, I don't want this video to end. Okay, so there you have it. Look at that. Look at that. Okay. That is your motherfucking Chef Bay butter, baby. You got all the good things in there. We're gonna have to use this again, so we can't put it up. We gotta put this back inside. Alright, this is a lot of work to be done. It's not easy, but y'all see I'm making a sacrifice for my customers. Alright, is it unique? Make some Chef Bay butter, we need the hair crack done. Okay. Shit, bitch. Okay, so there you have it, guys. Unique Chef Bay butter. Make sure y'all go on uniquesyonicare.com, okay, and cop yours or my Etsy shop. But I suggest my website, not Etsy, okay? But you can go in and look at the reviews. But this is the Chef Bay butter for your hair, for rapid hair growth. Look at that. That's that motherfucking hair crack. Look at that. This is not how it's going to be when y'all get it, guys, okay? This is not how it's going to be. I'm preparing it for y'all. All right, this is that good old hair crack. It look like turmeric, right? Look at that. Look at that. Nothing but greatness. Nothing but greatness. Okay, so I'm gonna finish stirring this around. All right, preparing it because there's still some down there I gotta stir up. But I don't want this video to cut off, so I just want to show y'all this is Unique's Chef Bay hair crack. Unique Chef Bay butter. All right, it smells very essential. Okay, and that's the dark Chef Bay because I had sold out the other one. That's why you see the light. I have the light. All right, so I have the light Chef Bay butter and I have the dark Chef Bay butter. Okay, and it smells fucking great. Okay, so this is how it's gonna look. All right, this is how it's gonna look when you get it. It's not gonna be like that. Okay, so thank you guys. Like the video, okay? Subscribe, share the information, and support my small black business. I really will appreciate it. Okay, if not, can you share the information or give me a contribution or donation to my channel? I really will appreciate it. My Cash App is Unique Soul, and my PayPal, you can click the link under this description. Okay, make sure y'all support my little small website, my business, Unique Yoni Care Things. Hopefully, you know, it won't be so small soon. All right, I love y'all. Peace, love, unity, namaste, ashe. I'm gonna see y'all in the next video.